Of course, I love this boy to death.